will show you the snack that I will be eating. I have two sandwiches. This is the paratha with omelette, egg omelette. And so, as you can see from the wrap, it's really oily. And see, this is the paratha that I'm talking about. It has some rings around it. The paratha is rubbery. And the omelette is bland. It doesn't have salt or pepper. It doesn't have any vegetables or and the dressing is just the omelette and the paratha. The omelette is still hot. That's why it's so soft and moist. Next, we'll have this this falafel sandwich. It has fried inside. There's no vegetable or anything else. It's just the falafel and the fry. The kubus is a little bit hard now, but the falafel is still hot. The bread doesn't have any taste, but the falafel is a little bit spicy. This is the usual snack that we will have here at the office. The restaurant is just across the street, so we just order and then deliver here. There's still a fries inside. This is the remaining of my sandwich. This falafel is fried, but it's not that oily. I'm full right now, and I consider that as my early lunch. So, that's it for now. And until our next video, this has been Lorraine reminding you that God loves you. Bye-bye.